beautiful people out there on the internet. It is I, Michael Shockman, here with our next episode of Act 1 of Fire and Shadow, the Fire and Shadow campaign of part of our Let's Play of Age of Empires 3 Definitive Edition. In the last episode, we fought our way and fought our way through a bunch of Hessian and Mohawk coalition forces and rescued a bunch of villagers before making our way to the cave prison of in the main base of the bad guys and rescuing Nanaki, which was the mother of our main character Nathaniel and the sister of Kanyan. I will say this right now, guys, I don't really have a lot to say on this game, so there's probably not going to be a lot of commentary during this series of episodes for Fire and Shadow and whatnot. There might be a little bit more commentary in the one for the Asian Dynasty, since I have a little bit more knowledge and whatnot therein, but I will say that I am basically just going to be playing the game, adding commentary where I feel necessary or feel justified in doing so. Otherwise, I'm just going to play the game, not say anything, and just enjoy the show, and just enjoy the game. So I hope you guys will enjoy. Sit back, grab a beverage, and let's do this. Let's watch the thing, the militia. There we go. Nanaki has been rescued, but her reunion with her son Nathaniel will be a brief one.
The Six Nations Confederacy was broken. Some joined the British, while others helped the colonial cause. My father left his village. Whether he was driven by a desire to live up to his father John's legacy, or simply wanted to learn more about the outside world, I never knew. When the call went out for militia volunteers, Nathaniel and other young men from the frontier headed south to Boston. And into the pages of history.
What's going on here?
Are you...
We are militia. I'm Captain Nathaniel Black. Where are we needed?
The British have landed near Breed's Hill. Follow me.
All right. Very, very cool.
Will be attacking soon. We need to reinforce Breed's Hill and hold it until Ward's men arrive.
All right.
The villagers near Charlestown have offered to help us. Put them to work gathering resources and keep our men in the redoubt.
Okay.
What is your command?
Very cool. Coin building, huh? Interesting. Munition storehouse. Foundry artillery. Okay.
Sir, lookouts report the British are about 3 minutes away. We'll need to train more soldiers if we're going to hold off the British.
Okay. Nago. Napoleon gun, huh?
British troops have been spotted in Boston. They'll be here any minute.
Come on. Not the redoubt. Come on. I'm assuming if you kill him, there is one shot. Powerful area of effect shot. Okay.
I'm ready. I'm going now.
Alright.
The British are coming, across from Boston Harbor.
Steady, men. We've got to hold on to the redoubt.
Actually, you know what? No. Come on.
I'm ready.
Nice. Nice. Chill. What we are waiting for at this point, folks, is for our food supplies to come in.
Yes.
The messenger. Come on. the Falconet, the Culverine, and the Elite Manlet. Alright, let's see here. Small regiment of troops here. Not bad, not bad. Good stuff. Yeah, we're in the Fortress Age. Woot! Alright, hold the redoubt for another basically 12 minutes. Okay. Gotcha. Gotcha. Better against infantry than buildings. Good against other artillery. Check the redoubt on Breed's Hill. Alright. Three cannon. Not bad. Dock. Market. Let's come down here. Let's actually build the dock down here.
I'm ready. I'm going down.
Keep some men in the redoubt. If the British take control of it, we've lost.
All right. Napoleon gun, small but mighty field gun mercenary, which moves and fires quickly, has an additional case shot attack, extra powerful for the area damage attack, which can only be used at very close range. Okay. I'm guessing that's supposed to be cannon for shot, which is like a giant shotgun blast from a cannon. Interesting. The church. veteran militia. Nice. Fourteen of us. They came to us in a Vectra. Inishim.
General Ward's men will be in place soon.
Okay.
You're going to die! Got him. Yeah, staying in the redoubt is actually a really smart move. It gives us defenses, it lets us attack them before they can attack us, and a bunch of other cool stuff. No! No!
General Ward's men are in place. We've held off the British. Everyone fall back.
Woot! Awesome. Cool. Very cool. What the actual fuck is this guy up to? Jesus Christ. What the fuck? Let's choose some new cards, shall we? Alright, let's see here. Let's choose. Clearly can't get that one. Okay. I'm just gonna go again. Let's go with some stuff, shall we? Okay, let's see here. Yeah, we're gonna go with that one. Yes. So alright guys, that's gonna about do it for this session. Thank you so much for joining me. Hope you have enjoyed. If you have, please consider liking the video and subscribing to the channel. Also, be sure to ring the bell icon so you never miss an episode. Last but not least, please check out the links down in the description. You know what they do, you know where they go, you know what to do. I'm Michael Shockman, folks. I've been your host and commentator. And until next time, remember, as always, keep it real, keep it safe, keep it healthy. And we'll see you guys in the next one. Peace off, everybody.